Hello, beautiful ladies. I know after a long time I'm posting very important and self-care skincare routine which I usually follow weekly once or twice. And now in lockdown it is very important for us girls. And my core ingredient was coffee beans here. It's very awesome. This was my old scrub container. I already completed this. Now I'm preparing some new one. In a bowl, I took 2 spoons of equal amount I am taking here, 2 spoons of brown sugar and 2 spoons of coffee powder, granulated coffee powder, not instant one, and 2 spoons of honey. Just mix it. Trust me, it's a good, very good scrub. Coffee, it acts as a skin good exfoliate. Sugar is a good exfoliate, and we have added here some coconut oil, and coconut oil moisturizes your skin and brings out all the essential oils of the coffee powder. If you want, you can add castor oil or olive oil, both are good. Castor oil is also awesome for the skin. And this was the consistency. Now it's ready for scrubbing. See, it's a very rough, it's a very good exfoliator. See, I applied all over the face. Scrub gently and leave it for few minutes and wash it off. And this was the look after scrubbing. It's softy and almost tan was removed. Use any kind of toner after scrubbing. I am using here Aroma Magic one. After toning, I prepared some face mask using homemade bath powder and with 1 spoon of curd and 1 spoon of cocoa powder. Both you can use cocoa powder or instant coffee powder. Here I took cocoa powder. Both are good. It gives a good softener and it is very good exfoliate and it tightens the skin and mainly it removes entire tan. It's a summer, so it's a very tough to remove tan. So these are best ingredients. And my skin was combination type, so using curd. If you're feeling it's a dry skin, use honey or milk also. If it is too much oily, then you add lemon juice. Just apply it as it is on the face. I am using spoon here. If you want, you can use a hand or brush. It's up to you. And it is a mixture of curd. Curd is a natural bleach and it is having high amount of lactic acid. It gives smooth feeling to the skin and it also whitens. And it is having cocoa powder. Cocoa powder is a good tan remover. And my bath powder having almonds, nuts and etc etc, so you know the benefits of this. And it is completely dry. It's time to clean the face. After cleaning, give a good massage with ice cubes. Ice cubes locks the face texture. It actually works. And then you can apply any moisturizer or serum. Actually, serum is the best option for the skin glowing. I am using here tea tree oil papaya serum. Just tap it all over the face until the serum absorbs into the skin. After finishing all the steps, this was my skin. It feels very refreshing, very smooth and glowing. Of course, you can notice that. Try this one at least for weekly once. Stay tuned to my videos. I definitely post homemade bath powder in next video, which definitely works and it is great.